Hello, everybody.
This is one of the oldest strategy games
you have survived to the 21st century. Tis chest. King of kings and creepers.
Investigation
rather than wisdom and perception.
Nice. Five. sounds a great round here somewhere, but I can't see it.
The odds twins just point to you.
Oh, yeah. It's a great.
So it's a great. Yeah, I was looking at that. Yeah, but it's
your first trip through the sewers. Presumably all the effluents flowing downwards with some force.
smashing up like into our noses and eyes. Yeah.
Like
yeah. You're not having a great time, and eventually you say it's head to toe.
I'm running up with shoulders.
Yeah. You get to the area where Egbert, you're fairly sure you'll be underneath the sewage there.
Underneath the water.
You're under the headquarters of your old barracks over there.
Okay.
Hmm. This game good.
Just going to look for a way in, I guess.
Yeah.
Also, can you prestidigitate and clean us all?
When we're out the sewer,
let's wait till we're out the sewer.
Yeah.
Is there any kind of like manholes or grates or anything up there we could get up to?
Yes. There is sort of like there is a tunnel with a ladder leading up to like a large grate. That sort of you actually, if you open it, you sort of peer up. It's got a design embossed onto it. You're like, I think I remember that from the central courtyard of the HQ.
Central courtyard. Right. Sounds good. That sounds like where we want to be. So
yeah.
Well, you're not allowed in.
No.
I mean, none of us are allowed to just pop up through the sewer grate.
Yeah. I mean, I could disguise myself as a paladin. A
paladin.
Can we look at what they look like?
Yeah. Time.
I mean, I could disguise myself as that particular paladin with the cape, the fancy one.
A dragonborn.
Fancy boy.
Could be a dragonborn.
We fancy dragonborn. And go up and check the place out.
Dragonborn.
Dragonborn. Fancy dragonborn.
I mean, that works absolutely fine as long as he's not hanging out in the courtyard.
That's a good point.
Maybe a Gennaro paladin.
Yeah.
With all the kids.
Yeah, might be a good move. Can you think of anyone who's unlikely to be around that I can describe myself?
Yeah.
Describe it to me.
Chauncey.
Chauncey? Where's Chauncey?
He's like a pale lad.
Pale.
But yeah.
Moustache.
Heavy limp. He'd like to grow a moustache, but really it's not coming in wispy.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm loving it.
Probably him.
This is,
yeah.
I've got the picture.
Hair's
I've got
a bit matted.
Yeah,
matted,
yeah. I've got the picture. Alright, I cast Disguise Self, and disguise myself as this Chauncey character, and then I'm going to ascend the ladder and just see about moving this.
He's the sort of guy who might get trapped in the sewers.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you keeping an eye out for things?
I'm being extremely cautious.
Okay.
After the flamethrower
incident. You, sure enough, see like a little sort of, it's like a tripwire going across the manhole cover.
Right. I'm going to attempt to disarm the tripwire. I guess.
Sleight of hands check, please.
Oh, nothing. It's
Captain Chattershield just came back and was like, oh, listen to this, ha ha. So, like, not only was Egbert the Careless back here,
Egbert the Careless
told him to sling his hook.
Oh, but, I miss Egbert, I do.
Oh, well, he shouldn't have done that terrible cry. You know the one.
Yeah, but you say it as well, so I know it too. Because, now we don't need to do that. It's fine.
But he was back in the city and he came with some ridiculous tale of there being an assault on us in the headquarters.
What?
Now someone sneaks in the back to poison the water supply.
I mean, might be true though. Maybe we should go and check it out, sir.
Oh, Johnson. If it will make you feel better, we can go look at the water supply.
It's great, sir. I like that.
Oh, right, to be honest, you could probably use a bath.
Understood.
Game, guys. See y'all next time. Still the way it goes.